Malcolm Ryan. They score! And if it counts for number 47, it's his first National Hockey League goal. Well, wait, there was a lot of activity at the front of the net, but I think that's Jokey's first.
Well, Joachim Ryan, recipient of his good hard work down in front of the net, picks it up, Hansen just indirect. I love the indirect behind the goal line. That allows a lot of time and space for that puck to get through, and I think you're right. I think this is Joachim Ryan's goal, first goal in the NHL, as that puck gets through. Although Barkley Goodrow kind of crossing in front, and Hoffman looks like he's screening his own goaltender, as you're going to see a good look at it there. And boy, it's hard to tell if Barkley Goodrow got it, but he looks right at Joachim Ryan as the big smile.